Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I will make reaction to episode 11 of the anime The Rising of the Shield Hero Season 2. So we can start now. Let's go! Oh! No, she isn't a thief. Shit. Okay, but I'm really surprised that that guy died. I thought that like the girls healed him, and after that he will go to kill Naofumi or try to kill Raftalia and take the sword. But this end. Also, I thought that the guy with the glasses, like, made the move and he pushed him, like the head, and he will die. But now that he's so stupid and okay. Kizuna. We try to kill him. Because he is friends. Okay, so he's a king. Rana. Oh. What? Exactly. Oh, she's good. Oh, Blade of Heaven. Shit. Self-destruct sort. Okay. Interesting. Yes. And the goal is what? End of the race. They leave her alone with this girl. His country, maybe also is from Japan. She's really fast with the changing sides. Stop. No. It was faster. Oh, that's bad. Okay. It's like the good that the new girl with the sword switched the sides, but still it was like really fast. Like we know each other and they was the kids and after like few hours, okay, I believe you, he is bad. Yeah, it was really another really nice episode. So, I hope you like this reaction, and I will be really happy if you visit my channel. And also, if you subscribe to the channel, and you can visit another my reactions to different anime, like the Copcraft. Another, now I'm started with Overlord Season 4, Spy X Family, what else, Princess Principal, Crown Handler, like the two movies. It's really interesting anime, I can recommend it to you, this, and also Komi-san Can Communicate, Kaguya-sama of His War, and another different stuff. So, please, you can look, and we will see next time. So, see ya.